What's going on, YouTube? It says Kicks. You guys know what day it is. It's Friday. It's Friday. And you know what that is. Jordan 1 OG Gold. Dropping the day. All-Star Weekend kicks off this weekend. Better go drop the young man off. And then I'm headed to the mall. See if I can't pick up one, maybe two of these pairs. I know one South Point Mall has them at Finish Line. First come, first serve. So I'm going hop in that line. Hopefully I can get there about 8:45. They supposedly open at 10. Hopefully the line ain't long. I'm thinking it's not because last couple drops, I hadn't seen anybody. And you know how these kids are. They'll pay retail. I mean, they'll pay over retail just so they don't have to go wait in line. So I'm going to try to go get mine for retail. All right, guys, here we go. We're on this trip. Peace.
New Africa. New Africa. Yeah. Saha. New Africa. What we tell them? Tell the motherland and the nigga coming back for her. New Africa. Imagine if all the rappers were to get with all the athletes, our activists and actors for a conference in Zaire to meet with all the ambassadors in the motherland. Tell them we coming back for her America. Know if we leave, it'd be a massacre. Zimbabwe would be full of drug dealers and traffickers. Smoking brassica, pick all the hoes from Magica. Tell Tabitha, let a nigga Cleopatra her. So we can build a neighborhood out in Zambia. Tell Khaled to build another one in Tanzania. What if J and B went and bought some land in Egypt? And Puffy put a strip of clothes off the sands of Kenya? Africa. Since America can't stand to see us, let's show them why you never bite the hand of Fiji. Africa. Call Akon to light the city up. Alex brought the compound to Libya. New Africa. What if they had a Follies in Nigeria? Huh. A king of diamonds in Liberia. Ballin' in Algeria. Ain't gotta put my jury up. And if you black, you fit the criteria.
So I just pulled up South Point Mall. Parking lot's looking kind of empty. So I'm feeling real good about this. Supposedly first come, first serve. They open at 10. I don't know what time it is. Actually, let me cut my car back on and see. Oh, man. It's 8:40 right now. So I got a little while. I might sit here. I already ate breakfast this morning. So I'm thinking I'm going to go in. Go in here about 9 and check the line out. I might just run in here right now and just see what the line's looking like. Anyway, let's get it started. Got the last year's All-Star ones on. Feel like I might as well go ahead and break them out. Well, I broke them out before, but I hadn't worn them since. So, might as well go on. Pulling up on South Point Mall. Let's go on inside. South Point Mall. Walking in. I must be super lame. Actually, I'm not the only one. The bag is secure. Went to Finish Line, South Point Mall, man. Sit out there, man. Talked to a couple good guys, man. First, it was one dude. It's only one dude. Me and him were in line, and then another guy came up. We had some good conversation, man. Good conversation about Kicks, man. Just, you know, just talked about a variety of shooters. Just talked about the game, how, you know, crazy it's getting with all the Supreme and, you know, the resale, Yeezys. We talked about everything, man. So it was good, man, to get to, you know, actually kick it and talk to some other sneakerheads, some guys that like sneakers, know something about sneakers, you know. So it was good to, you know, to definitely talk about something other than, you know, or just not sit there and look at each other, man. So it was good. Pull these bad boys out, man. Get that first look. Woo! Boom! Had to get a size 11, man. They only had 9 pair. And the crazy thing was, when maybe about 9:30, about 10, 15 more people showed up. So about 9:45, they let us in. I was the second guy in the door. So I was able to get a size 11, which is a size that I've been wanting to start getting in ones anyway, because I feel like my 11 and a half kind of, once, you know, you wear them a couple times, they stretch a little bit. But, man, I must say, that Jordan Gold Toe 1, man. Got the gold and the white laces, man. Black, gold, white midsole, black bottom. Man, oh, man, oh, man. Woohoo! Man, that was a fun mall pickup, man. Maybe I'll hit you guys up and do a review on it a little later. But that's all. I got to get to work. I got some stuff I need to do. Got a doctor's appointment. My wife is pregnant, so we get to go see and hear the heartbeat, hopefully today. So that should be fun. In-laws are moving too, so don't run out there and help them do that as well. So, you know, it's been a good day. Says Kicks, signing out. Peace.